Hey guys, Cloud Gaming here, and today I'm bringing you guys another, well, new, what, crap, sorry, alright, new show. Hey guys, Cloud Gaming here, and today I'm bringing you guys another Clash of Clans video, and today, look what happened, we are in war. I just started right now, just saying. Alright, now I'm gonna attack. We need to empty out my clan castle because it has archers for defense, but I'm gonna have to get that. I'm gonna have to get out of that. And I'm gonna request for wizards. I'm doing an air raid, by the way. Thanks. That was my brother just done it. I'm doing an air raid, which includes 20 minions, 6 dragons, and 6 balloons, and I got, I have 2 heals and 1 rage spell.
I will be left.
Alright, hope for the best for me, guys. Oh, this is the base, by the way. I'm gonna check if they have any clan castles here. Nope. I need to destroy my air sweeper. I'm gonna be a pain in the butt. Right, 2 balloons. I'm gonna flash. Come on, balloon, you can do it. Yes! I barely took out the other thing. Can you do it? Hopefully. Where's this gun over here on me? Oh my god. How long is that one on my river? I think this is gonna be a perfect thing for a guy. This is looking beautiful. I gotta say, it wasn't hard actually. His air defense, he only had 1 air defense and it was level 3. 3 or 2, I don't know. Yeah, most likely gonna be a restore. I will be using 2 of my attacks in this video, but the bad thing for me is that I'm gonna have to jam a bunch of dragons and balloons. I'm gonna have to waste some of my gems. And some of this pure energy for you guys. But that's okay. Let's make a video. And yeah, we just got the 3 stuff. No outside buildings. Dragon. Perfect. 3 star. Yes! 3 star. 3 star and 1. Alright. Thanks for the motivation. This is the dude that I'm attacking next. He was better than the first place, the one that was in first place.
Do we need some more clan castle
troops? We'll request in 15 minutes.
Okay, which ones do you want so I can join?
Can you give me balloons?
How many can you fit? 4.
Alright, yeah, my brother's gonna train up for some balloons for me. On this one, I think I'm gonna put a heal spell, like, rage and heal spell right here. To rest of the air defense, of course, gonna have to take these 2 out. Rest of the air defense. Then it's gonna, I'm gonna put some more balloons like right here. Like right here. While my brother just jammed the freaking balloon. But yeah, it was in 15 minutes, dude. You could have waited. Alright, and then I'm gonna put heal. Well, I'm gonna place some balloons here. Place a heal and rage right there. Wait. 2 rage. Oh wait, no, I can't carry that much spells. Alright, I'm gonna bring 2 heals. Wait, no, 2 rage and 1 heal. Yeah, rage right here. Rage right here. And then the heal's gonna be in the middle, like in the wizard tower. Or in that wizard tower, wherever they would decide to go. So, I'm gonna train my wizard, well, my balloons. All that good stuff, and I'll get back to you guys when they are done being trained. And I know it was kind of a mistake to be making this one build. Cause it's one. Oh, just saying, guys, I did buy some gems today. That's why I have 1,322 gems. I did buy some gems, and someone's level taking. And I'm gonna get to it. We're gonna get to it. Oh, he's already done with all of it. Well, congrats to Wolverine. Shout out to Wolverine, he's gonna take it. Awesome. There's only one actually in that build is not. Alright, that looks like it's the end, guys. I'll get back to you guys when Okay guys, I am back and I decided not to gem my barracks. I mean not to gem my troops. But I am gemming, I did gem my barracks in order for this to go by faster, and without further ado, let's get into the war. The last attack of the video. Awesome. So, what I'm gonna do... Sorry, that was my brother and my cousin. What I'm gonna do is lay some balloons here. They're gonna go to these two, destroy those two, lay some balloons. Here and they're gonna go to these two. They're gonna destroy those two first, and then I'm gonna place a rage right here to get to those three, the air defense right there, and that, and then the same here, and then heal spell probably right here near these, and hopefully it turns out good. I'm just gonna go back to my base here, of course. I did ask for a balloon.
If you guys are enjoying so far, you should leave a like, subscribe, yep, and comment down below if you want more. Yes.
I think I should talk. No, I think I got it.
Welcome.
Thank you. Alright, let's go out and attack. Everything's correct. Let's go! Alright, just like I said, I was gonna do it. Come on, balloons, move out. Alright, take them away, dude. Looks like it's going good so far. That air super, yeah, I think I got 3 stars for sure. Yes, dude, another 3 star. Oh, I use the balloons on any chance, so I thought they were really good in order. Yeah, I got this one. These balloons are just hamming, going ham on everything. But the thing is, they took the building for that. Oh no, the building is from that corner and that corner. Grab the minions, are attacking me. Oh, they got this. There's enough time. I went through that thing quick. That was fast. Look at those minions. Spit dark elixir. And then to this builder hut. And we are going to get another 3 freaking stars. Oh, awesome. This is like my 6th time I got 3 stars in boss attack. It was a 3 star. Bam! Look at the war bonus. I'll show you guys my total war bonus right now. Look at that. 402,000 on each and 540 dark elixir. We're up to 12 stars and they barely have 0 stars. And none of them have attacked. Only 4 of us have attacked. We use 4 attacks. With 2. Oh my god. My brother just fell off the bed. My brother, yeah, so that's basically it, guys. I'm just gonna go ahead and train up some more balloons. The balloon raids are my favorite type. What I'm planning on getting next, guys, is this is 4 days and 5 hours. The dragon to upgrade it to level 2, it takes 7 days total. I'm planning on trying to get these next. Those take a long time too. But I'm almost maxed out. That's pretty good. And yeah, like I said, I think I'm gonna stop the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed War Day. Both the cast and saw like two replays. And I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, don't forget to like and comment down below if you want to see more just like videos like this of Clash of Clans. And don't forget to subscribe, it helps us out a bunch. Not just me, but my cousin and my brother. And as always,
keep on gaming.
Keep on gaming. Yeah.